The Bible doesn't not need Donald Trump's endorsement. Donald Trump is doing what he's always done. And this time it's a risky bet because the folks who buy those Bibles might actually open them up where it says things like, thou shalt not lie, thou shalt not bear false witness, where it warns about wolves dressed up in sheep's clothing. I think he ought to be careful. This is risky business for somebody like Donald Trump.